on the subboard. It's too late to sign up. Simultaneously going on, we've got our obstacle course race on the opposite side of the park, on the west side. Garrett, well, we got this thing figured out, Garrett. Time to get on out, buddy.
Come on,
Garrett has this thing. Look at him. Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to get instruction from the guy.
We got the 12 labors looking strong, bare complex. It will not be denied.
Oh yeah!
Which one of these teams is gonna take that top time in this heat? Well, they beat that fast time set by Boxstar. Also hard CrossFit.
Witness the fitness of Wanapalooza.
We got Nova here. Nova looks like he's moving on up. Team Nova here in lane number 13. of that lead as far as double unders are concerned.
Swapping out at the far end in lane number two, NWO. Back to work. Lane number two next to them, it is Team Taz in lane number three.
Bronson Shrewsbury, we got the Brute Squad. Beef Quake Part 2. We're getting a lot of these athletes chasing down that top time of 8:48. Nova looking to hold on to that lead. Under the bright lights of Wanapalooza, Miami. Keep me your boats here.
Oh, hey, guys. I'll be there.
Wanted a front row view of what's going on here. Event number two, Climb, Jump, Walk, presented by RPM Fitness.
I like it, I love it, I want some more. How are these guys about at the 3-minute marker? Plenty of time remaining, but they want to set that standard and set it oh so high to take that top spot of the night.
Nova with a quick tag. Nova moving into that third round.
Nothing like a little smoke coming through. You know, they're just testing these athletes.
Here goes Easy.
NCC.
Elijah Muhammad moving on up for his team. DJ Slywan killing it on the ones and twos, and Elijah Muhammad killing it on the double unders. We are here live, right here, Tayside, in beautiful downtown Miami for Wanapalooza 2017, the one and only fitness festival, as these athletes moving on up into that fourth round of double unders. We got three teams, GP, one of them being Elijah Muhammad's team.
This event gets bigger and better each and every year, and so do the athletes. They are pushing the limits every year back here at Wanapalooza.
Bear Complex Group Squad. It looks like NWO and Team Taz. They got a four-way tie. A fatal four-way, if you will, for first place.
Nobody got time for time. Who's gonna take it in the high gear and take that lead? Then they gotta maintain it. Easy coming back in for his team, making his way to that rope climb. We know Easy can handle that rope, no problem.
These athletes inching closer and closer to the finish for these double unders. It's all going to come down to those rope climbs over here on my side, Kiki. We got about five judges with their hands in the air. Lane number 12. Lane number 12, MFA North, finishing their rope climb. MFA North just looking to finish the double unders, and we got ourselves a new leader.
I like it. What lane are they in?
They are in lane number 12. Misfit Athletics North. They are killing this event. And there they go. Looking to peer in lane number 14. The second athlete for Hustle Hard, a little bit more conservative on his walks as he makes his way across that arena floor. 8:48, the time to beat.
We are 7 minutes in, athletes. 7 minutes in.
Hustle Hard on that time of 8:48. All eyes are on downtown Miami, the Bayside stage. Present Hustle Hard still trying to hold on to that lead as Misfit Athletics chasing him down.
Armatron Pro Sports in lane number four. They came out the gates and swinging on those handstand walks as they were able to close that gap and catch our leaders down at the far end.
Misfit Athletics chasing that Hustle Hard and the young man getting across the finish line. They are down to their second athlete. Their second athlete looking to finish under that cap. As we have hit the 8-minute mark, Kiki, 4 minutes to go. Their final athlete. Hustle Hard. Looking to finish. Well, they get it.